fire team Intrepid is live. I'm handing you off to Ashamir and Ikora Ray for briefing. Good luck.
You seek Brachion, the Genesis Mind. It is programmed to transform every speck of matter on this moon into a machine.
And be mindful. Some Taken were likely stranded in the Pyramidion when you destroyed that warp gate.
Can we find the Genesis Mind?
In the self-organized criticality of the synthoneural terminus.
No one knows what that means, Asher. Just make your way inside.
Ikora, you were right about the Taken in here.
I expected as much. Don't let them distract you from fighting the Genesis Mind. We'll deal with them another time. Taken and the Vex are alike in more ways than not. Both races are designed to serve a single higher power. Asher just observed a spike in neutrino scattering. In my experience, those spikes usually mean incoming Taken. Eyes up. Asher can't figure out where you are. If he drops out, it's because he's thrown a tantrum and broken his microphone.
I heard that, you wretch!
He feels safe saying such things because he is on Io and I am not.
If your current eigenstate is comparable to my historical data, I predict you should now find yourself in a vast desert of tiny cubic crystals. Climb straight up the Serpinski carpet and then through the manifold. Brachion is not far now.
Got it.
Do you think Asher's playing some weird science trick on us?
You should now be approaching the lake of Radiolarian fluid where I was afflicted.
Nope. No lake. Just an ominous pit. So it's just us and a massive Vex gate.
Ah! The Vex gate at the center of the lake!
What lake?
The lake where you will grind Brachion's horns into dust and crush its chassis beneath your boot. That lake!
Thank you. Yep. Went down like a ton of bricks.
Yes! I've dreamt of revenge since I woke in the hospital without my arm.